Hi guys, I'm Digant Deshuba, welcoming you to another short tutorial on KeyShot tips and tricks. Today I'll show you how you can add blur motion to your model. As you can see, this is the blur motion of the fin. It's spinning too fast. This is the model and this is the blur motion. Today I'll show you how you can create it. So as you can see, I have already imported my model. This is a simple drone model. And now I want this propeller to spin so fast. And to give this four propeller blur motion, simply just click animation. And from here, choose animation wizard. Choose rotation. And click next. Now from your real-time view, click on the propeller and it will select the part automatically. Click next. From rotation, choose the degree, say it's 90, I will edit it later. And the axis, I want it to rotate from y-axis. So click on y-axis, and if you are not seeing this icon, simply just click Z on your keyboard. And it will appear, and this I will not change, this will be global. And the pivot point, you can select it manually, and this function I will discuss later. And for any slimness, time setting is not very mandatory, so simply just click finish. Now you see the propeller is rotating. Click it and let's give it a value of 900. Oops. Like this. So it's rotating, and from here you see an option, motion blur. Click it and make sure the part is set to model and parts. Uncheck the camera, we do not need it now. As you do, you see it's spinning so fast. Let me show you. And this is the blur motion I've been talking. Says like that. If you just decrease the degree, then the motion of blur will be decreased. See? And if you increase, then the position will be hard to guess. So for that model, say 700 is enough to show it a better view. Okay, now to make animation of these three, you can manually go to animation wizard, click on the rotation and do the same thing again and again. But you can also copy and paste it. To do copy and paste it, you see from your project file there is an animation. Right click on here and choose copy animation. Now to give this part an animation, the same animation, click here and it will select the part. And from here, right click on your mouse and go to animation, and you see two options, paste animation, paste linked animation. I'll show both. If you paste animation, then you can manually edit the animation. You see, this is the second animation that you paste. If you just decrease the value, say, see, I decrease the value too much that the motion of blur is gone now, but there is motion. Now let me show you the second one. Suppose this is the part. Simply go to animation and choose paste linked animation. As soon as I do, you see there is a motion, but in our animation tab there is only two. The first one is for this one and the second one is for this propeller, but there is a motion of third is linked with this one. If you just decrease the value of this one now, then this and this will do the same. By increasing the value, you see the motion is given. If you increase the value, then the motion will be given to both. Like this, this is the difference of paste animation and paste linked animation. So guys, for the third one, I'm going to give the paste linked animation. And let's say manually I keep the same one, a value of 800. So guys, this is our motion of blur. This is how you can add motion blur to your model. In our next video, I'll show you how I created this motion blur. The full car animation link is also given in the description. You can also check it from there. And here you see this rim is moving so fast and there is a blur. And the camera is also moving with this car, and it is very not so complex, but I'll show you in my next video. So if you don't want to miss the update, subscribe to the channel and press on the bell icon. And if you enjoyed this video, hit the like button and share with your friend, and in the comment section, don't forget to give me the feedback. For now, thanks for watching, guys.